God, you're amazing. Thank you for my life, for all of your blessings, and for watching over us.
Really looking forward to just celebrating our aunts and our uncles. That's what this is all about, first of all. And then we're here to celebrate our extended family, our church family, some of the people that were instrumental in our lives, that helped the aunts and uncles to help bring us up, and they worked with us in the church schools and the churches and stuff, so we're going to celebrate them also this weekend. So this is going to be a big weekend for this family. We want everybody to go ahead and register, because we want to make sure we have everybody's new addresses. We want to know where you're at, your phone numbers, and we want you to just make sure you get that on paper for us, okay? So if you didn't do it, make sure you do it.
Mountains high, oceans wide, sunlit days and starry nights. Amazing you are. Birds up high spread wings and fly, just to thank you for the skies. Beautiful you are. Rainbow raises all its colors to you. We raise our hands up all colors to what an amazing God you are. Let all the world choose to see that you are the amazing. An amazing life to each of us you bring. Spinning world, moving fast, with city lights and angels pass. A still amazing you are. My stormy past will not last. The hopes, the dreams, the peace I have.
Are you already? Thank you. trust your word. Prayer has reaped a power. And I ain't got no time to play life's foolish games. Got plenty aims, but do they really glorify your name? And it's a shame the way I wanna do these things for you, yeah. Don't even claim
it. I'm taking pictures of my car.
Video, man. This is a rigger.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll tell you what I eat.
because I know that this family has gone through some hard times over the years. But we still stand strong. We still stand firm. We weathered the storm. We weathered the wind and the rain. And I tell you one thing, you can't reach the top of the mountain until you've learned to survive at the bottom of the hill. And one thing I can say about you all is that you really learned how to survive at the bottom of the hill. And look at you now, you're on top of the mountain. And we love you for it.